Cynthia Lennon, the first wife of the Beatles' John Lennon, has died at the age of 75. A message on her son Julian's website said she died following a short but brave battle with cancer. She married the former Beatle in 1962 and the couple divorced in 1968 after Cynthia discovered her husband's relationship with the Japanese artist Yoko Ono.